Hello everybody, my name is Isuba and welcome to the Video Gaming Channel. Today we're playing Mad Games Tycoon. I haven't played this yet, so this is the first time I'm playing it. So it's version EA, Electronic Arts, or Early Access. Let's start a new game. Your name. And there's a lot of locals here. Sega. Okay. There's Lockstar Games, I think. Okay, so let's just go with Acclaim, you know? Acclaim. No. Okay, then I guess USA. Then gender, name, choose game settings. Start with a small piece of building and not all not all feature. Okay, but the turn and disable right away. Okay, check special feature. A little bit of sprites. Scale game, arcade, puzzle, jump and run, adventure, simulation, of course. But no, economic simulation. Okay. I'm gonna balance this out. Oh, come on, man. Shit. Is this? Oh, fuck. Okay. Gonna balance this. Oh shit. Work well. Okay. So I can minimize this or something. Okay, it's fine. It's balanced. Standard. Select difficulty. Normal. Okay. So tutorial guys over here. Okay. Oh fuck. The fuck. This is laggy as hell. Probably should have chosen click on this button. Development. I guess. One by one. 3x3. 3. Is there a boss here? Okay. Of course your office needs a door. Obviously. Oh, what the fuck? This is really fucking weird. Holy shit. Oh, so I can put it on the left. I can only click it on the left. Need a desk. Oh, this thing. Desk. Yes. Aha. I can only put it in the center. That sucks. Okay, cancel. Close. Oh, close. It's the same thing. I have to tell your employees when you touch your player. This. Oi. Then the button. Okay. Here. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. This is laggy. As hell. Graphics. Graphic quality. Very low. I hope that's decent enough. Okay. Oh, it's faster now. So action develop game. When you're done, click next. Retail. Ooh, MMO. Same size. B. Select a topic. Detectives. Select target market. Children. Genre. What the fuck was that? Whatever. Okay. This is better than Game Death by Two. PC. That's the only thing we have. Concepts. Like, I watch Resale Zones seasons 1, 2, and 3. But season 3 isn't over yet, so there may be future episodes that I haven't watched yet. But at least now I know a lot of this game. A lot about this game. Let's just keep it like that for now. Ooh. Okay. Then no function. Enable. Hello. Okay. Oh, I guess it's like that. Okay then. Obsession. Okay. 30. 50. Oh, I think it's because of it's set in very low. That's why it only it increases by 10. Or maybe that's just how it works. Publish. Yeah, don't have a QA thing, QA room yet. You can't produce self. I'm like in Game Dev Tycoon. You have to find a publisher. In Game Dev Tycoon, you can't find a publisher for small games. Yay! Zero games. That's just weird. This thing is not very good. Because I'll see real bad game about at all costs. If we should spend less time on this game. I mean, less languages. Oh, it's good in graphics. Okay. Sit still. The fuck is this? Oh. Shit, so. I guess I developed yet another game. Yeah. Are there like game reports in it? Oh, I remember it. You have to build yet another fucking room. That's what I remember. Horror for teenagers. It's an arcade game. Without any engine. Okay. Completed game reports. Okay. Just English. ASCII. But so does that mean it's American Standard Computer? So if I'm correct, the C in ASCII is computer, then it means then computer spelled with a K? The fuck? Ooh. Bandai. Heh. Genre. That's okay. Acclaim. Entertainment. the owner of LJN before they closed it in 1995. We all know LJN created disastrous games. I know they didn't develop any games because they had no development team. They only published them. They find awesome developers such as Rare and make them do a game based on a movie, and then the developers for some reason messed it up. Yes, Rare can mess up games sometimes. Okay. So save. Oh, this is options. The one put us save a floppy disk there. The fuck? Hospital for adults. No game. Three random game names. Pac-Man. A puzzle game. Without engine. A PC. Okay, so just polish. Cobra Clan. DMP Brothers. Ooh, new game too. That's cool. Oh fuck.
And now, off to the media thing!
Game number two is like a success! Yes! Alright, fire, charge, run, face, build room, build a fucking. Should I? Too young. It's a company. Mario from Pokemon. Pokemon is a tic-tac-toe game. We have strong relations with Kenko, so let's go with them. Groundhogs and Rules, all fall flat. A lot better to complex. Lots of game. The worst game of the year. Wow, 12%. So, contract work, design a level for Acclaim. The same name, same company, but different company. Same name, same logo, but different company. If it's planetary. No, it's not. Not everyone knows what toilets are. Just kidding. So it needs to be 3x3. Put door here. Boom. Off the market. And then research, which is 15k. So everything needs to be 3x3 for some reason. Okay. Toilets. A toilet. What's this? Toilet. Okay, there's only one toilet. And let's build. Researching thing. Head office, graphics, studio, all items. Make a desk. Head office, graphics, and sound studio, and other studios. Design chair, then board, fan, random stuff. Desks, random stuff. Voice launcher, storage, toilets. Okay, so. Ooh! And television! Okay. That's expensive. No. Oh! Free development office space. Change room size. Thank you. so that we can expand this. More languages and pop languages. What the fuck? Where else would I put the fucking desk? Oh. So, scroll wheel to rotate. Okay, so develop a new game. Retail, 10,000. Let's do it. Expensive, I guess. I think. That's for children and Zaytay. Whatever that means. Four, five, two, three. Three. Someone in the comments of Weasel Zone's videos said that you shouldn't put it all the way. Don't put it too much. You should just put it like one third, but I have no idea what that means. So I'm guessing that's three here. Okay. 368. That's not too much, you know? Just, I guess that's fine. How about that? Research genres. You don't have enough fucking money. Research features, 10,000. Research topics, all of them are 10,000. Research others. These are too expensive. Let's hire a research guy. Research. So, what the fuck is that? Oh, I guess it's in developing the game. Okay. Programming, graphics, office work. These are all the same. Plus, see, they're the same, guys. But I think researchers do office work. I think. Display hard walls, links, information, AI of employees. Where are you? Okay. So, you have no idea where to go, huh? Okay, so, you're fucking dismissed. Maybe that's what they mean. Okay. So what? It's similar to Zaytay. Zaytay. Company. Logo. This company logo. Oh, I can change it. Mikey Opus, Micropos, Sega, or Sega, Roar, or Rare, Nintendo, and Nintendo, Microsoft, Germany, Soft, Bandai, Bandai, Capcom, Capcom, EA, EA, because EA isn't really trademark. Activision, Activision, Accolade, Accolade, with a C, with C's. Atari, Atari. That's supposed to be Mount Fuji.
I win!
Pony, Sony, Take-Two, Taito. Rockstar, Rockstar Games. These are just generic symbols. Skullfrog, Dexter, Naughty Dog, Naughty Chicken, Naughty Dog. ID, IDI, ID Software, or id Software, I think. Platforms. So. Gosh, speed this up. Publish. Find publisher. Chemco. Instead of this one. Completed contract. Design arrival. Okay. So, I'm gonna do your research. Okay. 10 seconds. Is it 60 seconds? Maybe. Oh, so you have to find someone to do it. To do research. Graphics of his work. Perfect, go hard. You're hard. Now do some fucking research. 4, 6, 8, 12. Jump in, run. Contract work, game development contract. This. What? I can't afford those, I think. Nintendo, create cutscenes. Quality, set type. Yeah, who the fuck cares? I'm only here for money. Fuck the fans. GameStop. I only do this company for money. Fuck the fans. Design type. 96. Consoles research. Oh, that's too expensive. Research genres. 40 or 50K. Topics. Children. Aliens. Oh, fuck. It's been taken off the market. Oh, come on! Seriously? Self-explanatory? Not for everyone. Okay, so I should do okay. Random name. I'm really happy that there's a random game name button here. Because I'm not really good at naming. I just name it based on what it is on Game Defect, or even sometimes I even leave it as game number blank because I just don't care about the name. Pirates. All ages, that would be great. Arcade game. Okay. PC. Just a PC. No game reports yet. Find letters. This is for the quality of Zedek. Concepts. Oh, I can copy there. Copy there everything. But I'm not gonna do that. Okay. 8,000. Okay, that's fine. And okay. So where's the place to create an engine? Okay, we're completing. Okay, unlocked for China. Oh, so these are the things you need to unlock. Features in the game. Things in the game. Okay. Copy protection, subgenre, licenses, cash, 3 platforms, 4 platforms, unlock in the 3rd year, 1 million cash, 5,000 concept, 3 employees. How about day 2? I probably should have checked. I saw that Day 2 is popular with skill games, while others are popular with that. So I probably should have chosen which is the best. Fuck the fans. Contract work in gym game. Detail and Tetris. It's a prison game for all ages. It's a puzzle game for some reason. So I think this has more to it, or something like that. Holy shit, we're gonna be bankrupt. Let's see. Let's borrow 50k. It's this contract. Probably should expand this. Expand the room. Change room size. Okay. What door? Here. Near the bathroom. Desk. This. Oh, damn. Yeah.